As I said in my last video, I made butter paper. With that butter paper, I'll make paper soap. Let's begin. Now I am melting the soap. Let's go. I have melted the soap with 2 drops of water in my microwave oven. See this? Now I'm going to coat it on my paper. I'm coating it using a cotton. Now I have dipped this soap in one side. Now I have my soap is empty, but that's why I brought this hand wash liquid soap. Now let's try in the other side. Both sides. Now let's dry this for half an hour. Let's go. Now I have cut so many pieces of these. My paper soap is ready. Now in the next video, I'm going to teach you how to make round tissue paper flowers. Bye bye. Use this when you have to wash your